Hello viewers, how are you? Hope you are fine. I am fine too. Welcome to my channel Drawing Time with a Story. There I draw and tell a story or deliver information about the topic I draw. So today I am going to show you how to draw a Santa cap or hat, whatever you say. And obviously we will know some information about the Santa hat. The Santa hat, as we know, it only goes back to the 18th century. Our Santa ideal is still based mostly of Victorian ideals of Santa. The actual story of Santa being as old as the bishop himself. Since Santa is supposed to be a grandfather-like figure, he is wearing clothing associated with grandfathers of the Victorian era. That old style, that is 18th century and very early 19th century actually. It's actually a nightcap with an older style suit. The traditional Santa hat is based off a men's nightcap. The term nightcap doesn't mean it was used just for sleeping. Both men and women wore them inside their own homes. You wouldn't necessarily wear it outside of your house, those like pajama bottoms, unless you want to be labeled the modern term of people of Walmart. You are not wearing your nightcap outside actually. However, Santa gets a pass because every home is his home. So we lay out a meal just for him of milk and cookies, and he is free to wander from house to house as if all are his. So yes, there is a bit of deeper symbolism in the traditional Santa hat. The hat Santa Claus is depicted as wearing is a stocking cap. A traditional stocking cap has a conical shape, is long and normally features a pom-pom or tassel at the end. Stocking caps are normally knitted. Santa's is made of from fur, according to a visit from Nicholas. Many people use the term stocking cap to generalize knit caps as a whole, but most knit caps have specific names. Santa's hat can sometimes be mistaken for a traditional nightcap, which had a similar design but an entirely different function. Nightcaps were worn with pajamas as sleeping attire. The long top could be wrapped around the neck for warmth, but it is too short to cause choking. I actually researched a lot before I just voiced over of my drawings. So if you carefully listen to the videos and audios both, you can be beneficial in two ways. One is informational way and another is you can learn drawing from me. So stay connected with me. For that you have to subscribe my channel. So subscribe my channel, hit the red button and stay connected with me for new drawings, for new stories or information. If you have any requests, please let me know in the comment section. I will be waiting to hear from you. Till then, bye. See you. Stay safe.